We'll try this at home, right?
We're trying to like hitch a ride. Oh my god.
Welcome to the vlog. We're going to Chuck E. Cheese today.
Thanks.
You got a rich sale?
Come here, Max.
Me?
1 second.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, guys!
Hi.
Dan, are you driving away? Go, Jackie!
Gotta go east.
Jurassic Park. Whoa! Chase Avenger! Whoa! Jack, you getting all those dinosaurs? Jack, you getting the dinosaur's name? Jack's so intense. He's like, I can't even speak to you. But look at all your tickets, man! Grant and Jack are taking out the dinosaurs. Wow, that's a pretty scary dinosaur here. Look at that thing. Max, what are you going to do here, baby?
We're going to try to get the balls.
Try to get the balls where? Down here in the touchdown zone?
Yeah.
Get it, Grant! Get it! Shoot! Grant, you got a ticket. Show mommy a ticket. Uh-oh. Look at the Chuck E. Cheese ticket. Ah!
Yeah.
Hey, baby! Hey, baby! Are you riding with Chuck E. Cheese, bub? Grant, what's that? Who's that?
That's a car!
The car! Chuck E. Cheese car! What?
Pizza!
Ooh. Daddy, are you excited?
Absolutely. Great. Pizza and Chuck E. Cheese.
Looks pretty good. Guys, what do you think? Is it like good pizza?
Yeah.
Is it as good as Papagino's?
Yeah.
Yes, it is! Wow!
I used to come to Chuck E. Cheese before there were rules and regulations. In the old days.
Before rules and regulations?
Before they used to stamp your kids, you could just...
Oh, yeah. Like anyone could just...
I was back in a day where they could just drop you off and leave.
Yeah, I know. Me
that
too.
That was fun.
Luckily, we made it alive.
Yeah. He took a...
Good boy, Grant. You're so cute. Good job. Today we're at Chuck E. Cheese.
Woo!
So today we're at Chuck E. Cheese.
And this is the survivor.
The survivor. What does that mean, Carter? What does it mean to be a survivor?
It means we eat half breadstick and it's awesome. Go life.
You guys want to play some games?
Yeah.
Play some games, Carter?
You didn't see anything.
There he is.
In the helicopter with Granty Poo. I can't fit in it though. Hop in, pilot. You need some help. It's out of control. Save the day. Captain Jack, did you save the day? Oh, are you bailing out? Are you jumping out? Where's your parachute? You need a parachute before you jump out. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Ah! It's each other?
Come on. Joe, what's going on here?
We're gonna feed the frog.
Feed the frog!
Hungry.
Otter, feed the frog.
I'm trying to.
Feed the frog. Make sure you feed that frog.
Yep, otherwise he'll get really mad at me.
He's gonna eat your face.
I'm gonna
eat your face.
What the ticket?
That's it. Feed the frog.
Where's the card?
Feed the frog. Who's got the card? Who has a card? Who has a card?
I got it.
Lucky.
He was like chasing him, and then once he got up to him, he was really afraid of him.
Yeah.
Or kind of like a little whiny, like not really sure.
And then he talked in his
Sherber. It's like impossible too, trying to get all the kids to stand and smile at the same time.
I know.
Struggle is real. Okay. Grant's on a roll. Here we go, baby.
No, we got it!
Good job, Carter. Get it past Homer.
Grant, do you want to show everybody at home what it's like to chase you around Chuck E. Cheese?
No.
No? I have a feeling you're going to.
No.
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 Well, let's see what happens. Ready, set,
no.
Go! Joe, how many tickets you got there?
I have no idea. It's a lot.
Carter, you got more over there?
It's raining.
What do you think, Mommy? A lot of tickets?
Yeah, they got a ton of tickets. We'll find out how many. Grant, come here.
All right, does Jack have his too? All right, put it in. Let's do it.
Let's go it for Eddie Luce tickets.
Wow. We had 296.
Left behind.
Yes, look at that floor.
Look at Grant. He's like, I want to do it.
I want to get in up there.
I have
58, 27.
I'm ready.
How are you guys making out?
We're at 420
tickets. 420
tickets.
Grant, what do you think the outcome's going to be? All right. Oh, we got some more.
Ooh, keep looking, bro.
Connor, keep looking for the future.
Jack. Look at this. Oh, two free tickets. Look at it, it's eating it up.
Actually, the whole time we just got free tickets. We got the unlimited time. We got the unlimited arcade game.
We're doing it.
Yep.
446.
I think we're going
to make it.
Max. What?
How are we making out?
Good. We're going to make it to at least 500.
Jack, what do you think? Are we going to make 500?
Yes, we are.
Okay, 500 tickets?
I'm not making that one.
We broke 500.
We're going to get to a trillion.
A trillion?
What if we can break to a break 600?
I don't know,
guys. We might be able to reach it. We're already in the 30s.
You're still not even done. Wow, guys. Impressive.
Scavenger hunt for tickets.
The scavenging.
We already got them. They actually brought in a few.
See if anybody left any tickets behind, because they've already found a couple, so we're hoping they can find more.
So how many do you think they found so far?
Maybe at least like 12.
So there's 12 like lost tickets.
I think there's like more.
No tickets left behind.
Maybe a little more than that, but yeah.
Is that why they're doing it? Are they trying to find them because they don't want any tickets left behind?
Yeah, you don't let any tickets left behind. And if we find any, that just adds to our thing, which we're apparently almost. Oh, look at Jack just got home with some.
So you put your little brothers up to going out and finding the like loose
end Max,
tickets?
Me and Max are putting them in and Jack and Carter are scavenging.
All right.
And Carter's found more tickets. See what I mean?
Well, I guess that's a strategy. So they were at like 600 tickets. Now they're rising up to almost 700.
Grand total is 746.
My goodness. That's crazy.
Loading.
Jump. We're gonna steal everybody's tickets?
No, we're gonna
That's
take
not very
any,
nice.
No, if it came out of the machine and they didn't get it.
And these are the big prizes that I think the boys were hoping for, but we're a little short. You don't have 2,000 tickets or 1,000, we have 830 or something.
Oh, look at those lollipops, really.
I want those
lollipops.
Well, ask
what did
you guys get?
We got pops.
Pops and Skittles.
And Airheads.
Woo! And Airheads. All kinds of junk. Continue the sugar high.
Check Grant's little.
The sugar high continues.
Look at Grant's little setup.
Grant's watching.
He's got the tripod.
Cup of pig.
Bottle of milk.
Manfrotto.
Manfrotto, yep.
Manfrotto grip and tripod.
Tripod. Something else. They call it a giblet or something. I don't know what. Some type of weird term.
A giblet?
Something like that. It's like, I gotta learn the terminology.
So it's good for vlogging. It's also good for Peppa Pig when we're having meltdowns. Nice, Grant. What you got, babe? Cheers. Yay!
Let's get out of here.
Alright, what do you say? All done? Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye, Max.
Bye.
Say bye, Chuck E. Cheese.
Bye, Chuck E. Cheese.